Hello, this is Dr. Pawan Bhatnagar. I'm one of the interventional cardiologists at Medicover Hospital, Chandanagar. We at this hospital have got a state-of-the-art cardiac cath lab with experienced technicians, a very good ER team supported by an ITU team, and allied medical and surgical departments. We do all kinds of acute cardiovascular and coronaries interventions, including angioplasties, pacemaker implantations, ICDs, and management of chronic cardiovascular diseases. We also do non-invasive cardiology work like ECGs, 2D echoes, including transesophageal echocardiogram, 24-hour Holter monitoring, and treadmill tests. Today I would like to talk about maintaining good health by touching base with the spiritual dimensions of life. As we all know, a human body is made up of five elements of nature, out of which 70% is water. And we also know that water carries memory. So it's scientifically proven that if you curse water and put it to freeze, the geometry and the molecular biology of the water changes. In a similar way, if you energize water and put it to freeze, it will give you positive results. So what I'm talking about, if you drink water every day and you energize it with positive thoughts, 70% of the disease of the body would be taken care of. In the same way, food for thought. So if food is prepared and taken by invoking the divine grace and putting on positive vibrations. So when you're actually eating food, you're not actually eating the nutrients, you are eating the vibrations. So positive vibrations into the body will give you positive health, good long life with the desired results. As we say, jaisa tan vaisa man vaisa sharir. Thank you very much.